to El Monumental, and what a sight it provides. And here we have Argentina against Chile. I'm John Champion, and sitting alongside me up here in our lofty perch in the commentary box is Jim Beckham.
Hi John, at this stage I think the players are just desperate to get out there. This promises to be a terrific day.
Silva. They've scored in the opening 10 minutes of the game to make it 1-0. Here is Alexis Sanchez. Forward it goes. It's played into space. Higuain. Can he now find a finish? Fantastic from Higuain. We lead by two. That was a teasing finish.
Well, although the keeper looked at a closing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
Now it's 2-0.
That goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control.
Eduardo Vargas. He plays it through. There's someone on the overlap.
But this game is all about goals. That was a shot shy of the goals.
A much needed intervention that was too. Vargas. Now there's a chance to counter. Alexis Sanchez. They've scored. They're backing in now. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper. The effort went in at the widest possible point of the upper. Nothing he could do.
Down to a single goal now.
Listen, goals change games. That has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Higuain shoots. Fantastic from Higuain. A resounding drive. I can't imagine he's hit any better than that.
Is it just me or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. Finished with such a problem.
They now lead by two.
Well, they've opened a nice gap at this stage, but there's nothing to stop them from trying to widen it a little further.
He's looking to find his front men. Eduardo Vargas. Alexis Sanchez, Modell, is Sanchez. The danger was there. He dealt with it well. Alexis Sanchez
has just scored a fine goal. Yara.
It's Messi. The ball's with Higuain. Messi. Great build-up. Is he about the outcome?
Argentina have got its cue in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
He was close to adding to his tally there.
It's just a nightmare for Andy's defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for Andy's defence to contain that.
Good strength, just wrestled him off the ball. Di Maria. Zabaleta. The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept.
Di Maria. Oh, fine through ball down the middle.
The decision is offside. Lorenzi plays it into the danger area. Incisive pass that. It's one on one. Bursting forward. Chance here. Just what they needed. It's Messi. Of strong opposition pressure.
The Michelis.
Mascherano. Argentina yet to make a substitution here. He's onside. Higuain shoots. Argentina with a big chance and a big miss.
Charles Aranguiz. Vidal.
won himself a free kick. Alexis Sanchez. Marcelo Diaz. Oh, he's lost out there. Zabaleta. Mascherano. Lorenzi. He's going on his own. No getting it through there. He knew what was coming. It's Alexis Sanchez. There's someone on the overlap. Isla has the ball in a wide position. Goes for a throw-in. Garay. Zabaleta. The ball is with Messi. Messi trying to keep hold of it, but it's hardly easy. Charles Aranguiz. Alexis Sanchez. Vidal. Marcelo Díaz. The best of challenges to foul. Genio Mena. Zabaleta gives away a free kick. Away from the danger area now. It's Messi. Ball goes through. Di Maria. Vidal clears it away. Missed it away. That was some strike, but the keeper matched it with a really good save. Messi will drive this corner in. The defence is there to deal with it. The clock counting down. Is on. Slides it through. Good through ball. Flag stays down. Up he goes. Goes after it. Alexis Sanchez. So there you have it. The final whistle. They totally dominated proceedings for long periods in this game. Each time capitalising with a goal, and that was important.
You know, it's a privilege to be part of a fabulous football match like that. That was a real rollercoaster ride for the fans.